same. Seven skaters on the ice with under a half minute left. In the Sooner penalty, Gustafson scores! It's a Chicago game winner for Eric Gustafson!
Gustafson was trying to force passes, and he finally decided to take the shot and scores his second of the game. He was forcing the puck, trying to get it to Kane, trying to get it to DeBrincat, and then finally DeBrincat on the right takes this one off the skate, and then there's the game winner.
Scoring for Chicago.
The pass, the shot, and Stalock can't catch up to it. And Chicago now with back-to-back consecutive road wins.